So audio performance is very great on this speaker. It has some decent highs, a very decent bass for only like a driver, no pass radiators inside, and yeah, great performance. It's just sad there's no battery included, so you have to keep it on wire every time. But it's very great audio, and especially for a smart speaker, so you can control your audio or your lightning or your power. You can connect everything with it. So this was a short impression. I will also try to get the fabric cover off, and then we'll see how it looks from the inside.